Former Lancer Shane Byrne set out to become a pro volleyball player in Europe almost 3 weeks ago, and his dream has come true. He was at a combine in Italy and was supposed to play in a 9-day tour, but got picked up after the second day of practice by a team in Maiaporto. Byrne becomes the first Lancer to go pro since Dave Quinn 6 years ago.